It's a zebra and giraffe combo. I think I should call it a zeraffe.